Hello and welcome to Azure Wala YouTube channel. We are in part 115 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 192 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 193. Question 193. You have an Azure subscription that contains an Azure storage account named Storage Account 1. You export Storage Account 1 is an Azure Resource Manager template. The template contains the following section. In the template, we have Resources section. In the Resources section, we have Storage Account name is defined and its type is Storage Accounts. Kind of the storage account is Storage V2 or General Purpose V2. SKU name is LRS, means it is Locally Redundant Storage Account. And tier is standard. In the properties, network access control lists bypasses the Azure services, means it allows the Azure services. There is no access control on Azure services. Virtual network rules are empty, means there is no restriction on virtual networks. And IP rules are empty as well, therefore there is no restriction over the IP as well to access the storage account. Default action is allowed. Storage account supports HTTPS traffic only. Encryption to the file and blob services is enabled. And access tier is hot access tier. Now let's see the answer area. The first statement is a server that has a public IP address of 131.107.103.10 can access storage account 1. As we know, that on network access controls we have virtual network rules and IP rules are blank and default action is allowed, therefore it is allowed publicly to access this storage account. The answer for this statement would be yes. Second statement is individual blobs in storage account 1 can be set to use the archive tier. Keep in mind that this storage account use hot access tier by default. When data is uploaded, it would be using the hot access tier. Here, important thing to remember is that only storage accounts that are configured for LRS, GRS or RAGRS supports moving blobs to the archive tier. The archive tier isn't supported for ZRS, ZZRS or RAZZRS accounts. So wherever the zone redundancy is in place, the archive access tier is not supported. Since we are using standard LRS, therefore the access tier can be changed to archive access tier. Therefore the answer is yes for this statement. Third statement is global administrators in Azure Active Directory can access a file share hosted in storage account 1 by using their Azure Active Directory credentials. By default, Microsoft Active Directory role assignments or intra role assignments do not grant access to Azure resources, and Azure role assignments do not grant access to Microsoft Entra ID. However, if you are a global administrator in Microsoft Entra ID, you can assign yourself access to all Azure subscriptions and management groups in directory by elevate your access permissions. You can elevate your access by going to properties and switching the tab to yes in access management for Azure resources. But for this question, global administrator in Azure Entra or Active Directory cannot access the file share hosted on storage account by default. Therefore, the answer for this statement would be no. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.